Goeiemôre, YouTube! Grab your cup of coffee and sit back, because today we're playing Sea of Thieves.
A piece of kraken meat for you to flash fry, and where do we need to go now?
I have no idea. We got krakened. On the way to our destination.
That I know, but I can't remember what our destination was.
Alright, let's get these on board then.
I think it was northwest. Stop the boats, or are you just gonna?
Maybe. I was just getting the skulls on, but I was gonna see if I could do it without stopping.
Oh, okay.
I keep getting stuck. So I'm gonna have to get on quick and then lunge back onto this boat to get the other skull if you don't stop the boat. It's gonna be pretty tough.
Oh, fort of fortune.
Yeah, I can hear it. I see it. Oh, dude. I'm gonna have to go for it, aren't we? That's a tall tale.
Well, yeah, I have.
Double robot play.
Dude.
Nice. Cool. Oh, we're in an alliance as well, aren't we?
Yeah, well, with one person. What are you doing? Why are you crushing the ship?
Tried to get on. Right, don't need skulls or not.
Nah, leave them. We have bigger fish to fry.
Okay. Someone's gonna see that and be like, oh. Dude, there's like shit tons of cannonballs and chicken and mangoes in here. It's okay. Doesn't matter.
Define a shit ton of cannonballs.
About 40.
Eh. Those are rookie numbers. Well, they could have come in handy, but eh. I don't think it's worth it.
What's 40 cannonballs between friends?
Yeah. Actually, you know what we could have done? We could have dropped this rowboat and used that one, because this one has nothing in it.
Oh. Oh well. Way it goes.
That's the way the cookie crumbles.
I think I crashed it. I think I pretty much nailed that rowboat. Dude, this is far as...
We're going.
We're going. Indeed we are. Whether we win or lose. And we've got loot on board already. We're just like... Couldn't give a shit, could we? Hopefully the server's dead.
Unless... People are gonna start server hopping because there's a Fort of Fortune here. Content with a capital Q.
Content with a capital K.
I wonder, is Crooked Masts a fort? Oh crap, there's a Reaper Dagger Tooth. They're level 1 though.
It's a god tier. Look at this red hook.
Yeah, nothing suspicious about that at all.
even better. About this one, dude.
You know what would be cool? If that would stop people from lowering their... from...
yeah.
Like, using the anchor. I can't believe it, dude. For the fortune.
How long have you been on?
Yeah, 3 hours.
You'd message me at mine before, haven't you?
Yeah, and then... so, the moment you sent the... your photo, I was about... just starting. Mm. And that was 3 hours ago.
In this for hiding spot, dude. Wait a minute.
Are you trying to become a chest? For the fortune!
Oops. I just dropped the curio. But yeah, you can get like quite a lot of stuff in this bit here. If you put it here, it goes into the wood quite a lot.
Like hiding spot.
Yeah. Looks good with villainous skulls in there as well. If you've got like the green lanterns as well, you should get like a green haze on the front of your boat.
Oh, it's probably skull keep then. Don't they know there's a fort of fortune on the server?
Maybe that's probably why they're selling.
Ah, that would.
We've got like.
Yeah.
We've got like gems and shit everywhere. Just covering the boat in loot.
I don't care about the loot at the moment. It's not like I work for this loot at all anyway, so. I'm just a bit worried about that Reaper.
Hmm. They're going straight for it, man. And that's level one. No, they're not going for it.
What the? I fell through the floor. They're probably... where's the Reaper's bounty? Should be right in front of us.
Oh, it's a chest, and it's north of Sailor's Bounty.
I see the Reapers there.
That Reaper's coming towards us. I think they're going to Crooked Mass.
I think Crooked Mass is where the thing is.
It's not where the Fort of Fortune is now. Fort of Fortune will be...
it's on our
plot. Keel Hall Fort.
It should be straight in front of us.
It's mega farm, probably in Keel Hall, I reckon. It's way west.
I don't care, we're going. I have no idea what to expect. I just know there's like three bosses at the end and there's a lot of skeletons, that's all.
And there's also an Ashen Lord. Yeah, it's gonna be a tough one. Might go over.
gonna put us on the radar.
Is the reef actually here?
I think it's on the other side of the island, yeah. It's a full-on Reaper sloop.
Just go straight past.
Yeah, that's my plan. I'm ignoring them, going directly to the fort. It's probably you.
I wonder the water is popped up, yeah. Right in front of the boat while I'm swimming to the land. I'm on.
So they're probably new, or they just started.
I'm gonna steal his boat. Anchors up, I've set it on fire, I'm away. Oh, he's coming. Have they scuttled? Or is that, no, it's the fire. I'm coming, dude, from this ship.
We could force him into an alliance.
The ship's sinking.
Are you literally gonna cartoon his ship?
I've taken his ship. I sunk it with fire. Thanks for holding it. I'm sailing towards you.
I'm almost at the fort. I can see it in the distance.
I'm saving his ship, but I'm not. Oh, he's a noob.
What do you mean he's a noob?
Oh.
Are you feeling bad now?
Yeah, I'm repairing his ship.
How do you know he's a noob?
Oh, he's killing me. Oh, he came to attack me, so I've killed him. I've got no health. I'm gonna put this kraken in there. I'm repairing his ship for him. Sword duel one. Because he hit me, he nearly killed me, and I blocked him down in the corner and then I killed him.
Dead yet?
Yeah.
Good.
Why are you shooting me?
Okay, how do we want to play this?
I repaired him and put the fire out for him after I killed him. He came back and tried to sword kill me. I blocked him and then he pistol whipped me. He's a complete noob.
Okay, how you want to play this? Ow.
Whoa.
There's two pieces of meg at the bottom of the bottom barrel.
Oh, we should save them gunpowders maybe. Try and stash them all in one place.
Yeah.
Somewhere safe but not too close to the boat.
Okay. So yeah, there's two megs for you at the bottom.
Oh, cool.
And I don't really know what loadout to use. I think pistol and sword would be sufficient.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, let's do this.
Mm-hmm.
That was anticlimactic. Okay, I'm storing them under this little walkway. To go piss now, but I'll hold it in. I have a cup, but I'm not that desperate. Okay. Let's do this.
I'm just gonna go up to this, if there's a gunpowder there. I'll leave the skellies though.
Oh.
Oh shit. Oh.
You had one job. Where are you?
They hit me.
Where are you? I can revive, but I don't know where you are.
It's alright, no, I was in the tower, mate.
Okay. Okay, let's do this.
I'll be with you in the chicken. And he's bad at it.
Yeah.
He's a warrior.
Well, it's not like I had a choice.
I think I need a pee.
Holy crap, that's horrible.
Are they harder?
But it's just there's a lot of them, and they're mostly blunders.
Be right back. Just gonna go for poop.
Still first round. Come here, my little children. I've never actually been to this outpost.
Right, I'm here.
Right, it's Goldie's.
About round.
Why? if we had the Ashen Skull, dude.
Mm-hmm, we will get it.
More fire bombs. None. Fire bombs. Do you have fire bombs?
Hmm. I have blunder bombs.
Follow me into the water, it's great. No firebomb. There's like a tiny patch of water here.
Is the ammo crate up?
That's a very good question. Didn't you bring it?
I didn't bring that one, no. Save it. I forgot about that one, but I'm looking for the one on the island.
Tell me if you find it.
I think it's up here, dude.
Maybe it's in the fort itself. Second level, maybe. I'll go check.
No, found a gunpowder though.
Found it.
Yeah.
Okay.
You missed it.
What? Oh.
One bomb and a mango.
He's dead.
If I camp in your ammo crate.
Guess so.
At least we can see the ship on the horizon. Gold again.
Yeah.
I've got a bucket of water. Oh, what a shit shot. that many goals, dude. Okay, I want to get the keg.
Now we can do this.
Gotta try not to get hit. Oh!
Did you literally just keg yourself?
Res me if you can. Kill a few.
Okay.
No, I'm doomed. Doomed, I tell ya. No, I got hit, by the way, from behind.
This camping spot works wonders.
Dying. I always like the manual camping spot with the bosses and stuff. I learnt that one on Shipwreck Bay. I'll get a bucket of water. And some firebombs.
Yeah, we have quite a few supplies on the ship. That was stupid. No firebombs. I'll go get some on the ship then. Who's next?
They all melted in front of me after two firebombs. Get them all huddled into the camping spot.
What is it?
Shadows.
Oh, shadows.
Okay. Oh, they all got set on fire because they all huddled together. I only set one on fire at the beginning. And they're all gonna melt each other. Yeah, they've all set each other on fire.
Nice.
They're all burning in the daylight.
This feels cheesy.